How on a day? So I think I just quickly record this second video because I dey go write exam. I don't know when I go see una next. You know, as the hot. Maybe I feel see una before the exam, but you know, for the day job where a person they do, you know, we could not forget say we get work who they work. You know, where they give us money, where they use to this bag or something. But I don't want to bore una too much. My name is Tibi Joma. For when I will just they come here for the very first time. Well, when I day, when I welcome. So today book now how beautiful we were. We don't do review for the book for websites like 2 weeks ago. Where Orel Lua, what they call Elite Babe, you know, for Instagram do for us. And that book finish work. Man, we even lie now. You know, we be as if when they feel like say as you day one country, not only when they suffer that same issue. And I can't read them for another person book where break and down say see as they happen for Niger, and so they happen for other places. So when I know they feel like saying only na the thing they happen or the thing they touch. You know, the way they, some people they feel like saying only then some they touch. Anyways, to this book, how beautiful we were. Na Mbolo Ngwe write them. If you never read this woman book, start with Behold the Dreamers. You know, when I will first hear say, they give the woman $1 million for the book, I say, ta, what did she write? What person never write before? When I read that, I understand why it be as if everybody, they rush this book. She and they hear me so. Now, how beautiful when her second book when they released this year. It talk about one imaginary African village, which they call Kusawa, you know, and the main character name Natula. What did I learn from Tula? Because now, go be very short review with this. We say, sometimes, you see this, to where they talk say they happen for Niger Delta, oil exploration, oil spillage, how they know they take care of people where get the land, now then they bring the gold, but nobody then they enjoy the money. See, they go to one part of the country where I no go call, you know, because I know me they come pick me up. You know, that kind of levels. You can't show say true, we get greedy politicians. Because the thing really happened for this book in a case of white man come, say, okay, they won't drill oil for somebody land, then come there, forget to see this place now village where get in own tradition and custom where people suppose respect the same way you could just go America, you know, come they run your mouth, they carry their flag say you won't born now, so we also get our custom now, so this will go this cause our village will come be as if everything now all commons affair, people just they do anyhow because if you say oh we don't rob palm for certain, we don't put money for certain people hand, so we come here to do anyhow. So if one decide to use on a slave, nothing happen. We don't pay the people we need to pay. It just shows, say, see, this greed, this greediness, this corruption. The day where you go stop, they say, maybe God come down in hand, come remove that thing, where they make us they corrupt from our chest. But say, we're going to pray for church, they hope, say, people go change. You cannot change, no, because. That's why I diverse for Tula will be like the main character for this thing. Because I know, say, fine, she won't help her village. She won't show, say, she says she like her village. And she don't like waiting this American oil company they do. But, madam, no go they show yourself, pass yourself. At the end of the day, people they do all these things for, no go appreciate them. It just reminds me of one story. Where they work before, you know, I think, say, okay, make I try help these people. I can't go meet management. Tell them, say, it go good, me our Christmas sweet, though, you know, make this happen. Apart from salary, more could try give staff bonus, more could try then give them rice, beans, all those things. My people ask what thing happen. The people why they fight for, go my back, go scatter everything. Say, then, no, don't send me, oh, say, them, I can't meet management. Now myself, I carry you. They don't tell me anything about coming to meet management, blah, 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 blah. I say, shoo! When everything can't finish, Shelley, I can't they talk to management. The concern is, man, I don't like you, auntie. This is the way they try to come here, can't talk about them. They come here, we ask them, say, oh, see where thing is your mouth talk, not true. Whether not fear, oh, whether they think say, we no go do them or something. Then deny you. They thought they don't ever tell you. Say sometimes you just like to do past yourself. Blah, 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 blah. I say, That would be small thing, no. I know first. Because you know when you just like say, you don't know as human beings they behave. You know they too vex you again. You just tell yourself, last, we will do all right. You know, that kind of level. But I can't think and say, when Tula, they do all this which they do. I almost want to enter the book and say, madam, calm down. Let me show yourself. no, they carry this whole thing for head, because sometimes if it turn out so good, sometimes it no go work well, as we see for the book, for those of now we don't read them. So if you never read this book, try get them, because they just release and no one talk everything. If you read everything you won't read for even internet, you know, scratch surface about what's in the book they really talk about. Greed, oh, family, oh, everything they inside this book. You'll be like, how did they use talk for English? Potpourri. Everything they inside, you know, your koto. Anyone way you want, you pick her, you talk about her family, oh, sacrifice, oh, greed, oh, traditional means, oh, traditional meat, all those things, all those big, big English, you talk about them. But I buy the book, read them, from Raven High, because I don't read her Facebook, and I know say okay. There's that part of you go to say make you know be say this man don't write second book, you know go sweet, but she really try, and I just surprised. I no go lie now. That's how woman I carry this book, eh? Mona read them for herself. Now they hear me so, then come tell me for DM or comment section. We'll discuss this woman book. I won't see waiting when I feel about this book, but till I come away next time. I don't write my exam finish, you. I don't write this exam finish, you. Abi? Hey, I did joke. I don't write and finish. Anyways, till I come on away next time. Eh? Make on a day well, look. Corosti day with country. If you never do vaccination, go waiting. Vaccinate. Know they door yourself. Know they feel as if be ramble. Corona if it touch you. It ain't gonna happen. But, I'm gonna buy the book. I'm gonna follow us on social media. And most importantly, Mona waiting, Mona deal well.